Furry knights. Yeah. 2016. This has a score on IMDb of 3.3. I'm going to give it a 5, though. I'm going to give this one a pass. The first half of the movie is really kind of dull and cliche. Okay, the whole movie is extraordinarily cliche, but the first half was dull. But the second half is basically one long kill fest, but with furries doing the killing, you know. Yeah, it was passable to me. I'm pretty sure most people aren't going to find this entertaining at all, but I liked it enough to give it a pass anyways. Okie dokie, Scare Zone 2009. It's a slasher movie, kind of, sort of. Based in a haunted house horror show thing, you know, where you go through the maze and you get scared. Anyways, this sucked. 3 out of 10. Hostage 2020, cheerleader chick gets adopted by her parents' killer. It gets stupider from there. Yepers, we got another winner. 3 out of 10. Irrational Fears 2017. A bunch of people in therapy for irrational fears end up in a cabin because they were taken there. It goes about as good as you think it would. If you think it would suck really bad, 2 out of 10.